is a song about a geek icon.
Yep.
Dilbert.
Well, specifically, Dilbert's boss.
Oh.
Dilbert's, part of Dilbert's relationship with his pointy-haired boss.
Boss's office has a wraparound view of the bay. My boss's office has a computer that's built like a crate that he only uses for email and occasionally to check his stock portfolio. He watches his ill-gotten continue to grow, and all I know is that I want my boss's office. My boss's office doesn't have any books or files. My boss's office has a desk that goes on for miles in every direction, spotless and empty, just like what's between his ears. Polished to a glossy shine that's better than the bathroom mirrors. And if it takes me years, I'm gonna get my boss's office. Sailboats on the bay. I see dolphins swim and play. Cause it's a beautiful day today. So why am I here chained to a cube, banging out code for this pointy haired fully stacked. My boss's office, the liquor cabinet is always locked whenever I go in there. When he's out to lunch or off on a trip to Tokyo, I take in the atmosphere, it's better than a TV show. That I want.